So some of you may or may not know, I'm in love with a man who lives over 4,000 kilometers away. So baby, this is for you to watch when we're apart.
So I just said bye to Sebastian, and the only thing I know how to do right now is to vlog, because I'm really sad. I don't want to go drive home alone, because I don't want him to be with me. Don't fall in love, because it's the worst.
Don't fall in love with someone who lives across the world.
I love you, baby.
You can stay.
I can't.
Yes, you can. No, yes, you can. I can't. Yes, you can.
And you're leaving me. If you stay, I'll keep you warm.
I love you, Diongo.
Forever and ever.
You're so far away, yet I can't get enough of this, of you. I hope, I dream, I wish to hold you close, infinite bliss. Love like ours, it isn't made to. It shouldn't have to. It cannot. Take my heart as you go. I'll keep yours here. I'm yours. You're mine. And sadly it seems, until next time, I love you. You have my heart, in every way and every part. You'll be my end, my only start, my only love, my only light, whispering to me, keep fighting this fight. Just close your eyes, see mine shine bright. Thank you.